Greetings, brethren. It is good to be here today, is it not? Gather together in one accord and hear the word of God preached. When I was asked to speak, the refreshing waters of Renewal, I was asked to speak on something I have seen about the love of God, something I knew. And indeed, as I have studied the word and heard it spoken here, I've seen there's much to be seen of God's love. It's not a small thing, after all. In Scripture, the love of God is said to be great love. For anything the Lord gives to us, He gives in abundance.